That was no special occasion. That was a Wednesday. Do you understand what I'm saying? You don't want that to be a Wednesday. That's why I always tell people, don't commit a crime around me, because Ty Barnett will rat you out. Straight up. I tell on you, your family, Ancestry.com, everybody. Everybody. Every single person. That's why I always hated that rule when people say no snitching. You ever heard people say that? No snitching, son. No snitching. Shit, you can call me Snitchity McSnitch. You can call me Sir Snitch-a-Lot. I'm telling on everybody. They be like, Mr. Barnett, will you wear a wire? A wire? I'll wear a fucking GoPro. You trying to rob the bank? Look right here, bro. Look right here. I ain't trying to do your time. Are you crazy? I can't be going to prison. I like body wash. Hold up, fellas. Hold up. And be honest with yourself. How many of y'all prefer body wash over bar soap? Thank you for the few that's honest. Rest of y'all go to hell. Let me tell you something. If you're not using body wash, fellas, you are cheating your skin. You're cheating your skin, dude. It's a whole new experience. And take it from me, because I'm a soap aficionado. I'm straight up. I stay at a lot of hotels. I judge the hotel based off the soap. That's the first place, right? That's the first place I go. I go right to the bathroom, see what kind of soap they got. You ever stay at a hotel so nice, the soap is exquisite? It's like beauty. It's like in the shape of a dove playing a flute. Like some crazy shit. Like, you don't even want to use the soap. You're like, I'm going to take this home, make people think I got class. You know what I'm saying? Then you stay at a Motel 6. You ever see the soap at a Motel 6? It's disgusting. It's not even real soap. You see how thin it is? It's like a card of soap. Seriously, that you try and stick it in the key slot, thinking it's a damn key card. Can't even lather up a forearm with it. And then when you wash it, you can feel the hatred from the prisoner who made it. I hope you die when you use this soap. But I get it. I understand. You know, since a lot of dudes didn't clap for liking body wash, I get it, because it's not a popular thing. That's why they don't really make masculine fragrances. For real, I can't go in the store and be like, yeah, you guys got a concrete jasmine. Because it got to sound tough. You know what I'm saying? Maybe like a bullet wound citrus or something. Maybe like a hard knock life hibiscus. How about testosterone? Anything, you know what I'm saying?